everyone! Welcome to Zen Sundays with Stephanie. I'm Stephanie Verschow, and I'm going to wait a few minutes until everybody begins to join us. In the meantime, just have a dance party. Hope everybody's enjoying their Sunday, and they've had a good weekend with their families. So, for those of you that don't know me, my name is Stephanie Verschow. I'm an empowerment coach, an energy healer, and a motivational speaker. My intention for creating Zen Sundays with Stephanie is to empower you for the week ahead. A lot of us get the Sunday blues, and this meditation will help you just calm the nerves and feel empowered, feel confident for the week ahead, and get excited. That way you lead a week with excitement and confidence. So I'll allow a few more minutes. We'll continue dancing as the people are joining in, and then just get comfy, get relaxed, and we'll start the meditation in a little bit. I love this song. I always feel that I can rule the world when I listen to this. I have a cozy cup of tea here, so just again get comfy, get settled, and we'll get started in about a minute or so. Get comfy. I have my whole little setup. I lit a candle. And then let's get started soon. I'll give the rest of the people another 10 seconds or so. We'll get started. The strongest survive, another scar may bless you. You feeling cozy? I hope you had a great Sunday and a good weekend. I live in New York City and it's cold, let me tell you. It's been a cold weekend. Alright, so let's get started on this meditation. I'm just setting up my music here. So get cozy. Get relaxed. For all of you that meditation is your first time, meditation is just about bringing awareness into your space, being mindful, just connecting your breath. And really your breath is the main thing that's going to connect your body, your mind, and your soul. So you want to bring all those elements together. I always have an analogy. The breath is like the broth in a soup. So you can have all the ingredients that you have, but without the broth, everything is scattered. The soup doesn't come together. And you know, we all lead a very busy life, running around everywhere, doing errands, making things happen for our family. And sometimes we feel a little disconnected, a little bit out of touch, which is why it's so important to really bring mindfulness to your breath. And that's really the main thing that's gonna help you feel centered, feel at peace, and feel connected. So get comfortable. I have my legs crossed, and for this meditation, bring your hands together like this and cross them over, and then bring your right thumb on top of your left thumb, and just sit it here right in your diaphragm. Comfortably, if you want to put it a little bit lower so it's resting on your legs, that's great too. So again, it's all about being relaxed, feeling comfortable, and just, you know, sitting calmly and peacefully. So on that, let me play a little song for us to get started. Okay, great. So as you have your fingers here interlaced, again, your right finger on top of your left one, and just sit it comfortably right here. And just close your eyes. And take deep breaths. Bring awareness to your breath. If you feel more comfortable with your eyes closed, you can do that too. And just relax. Picture yourself at your favorite place in this whole world. Whether it's at a beach, whether it's at a park. And just imagine yourself laying comfortably against a palm tree if you're at the beach, an oak tree if you're at the park, and you're just breathing. Allow that breath to run all over your body and continue breathing slowly. If you have any thoughts that come in and you're feeling a little antsy or a little scattered, just bring awareness to that thought. You know, like you're observing it, like, okay, that's interesting. And let it go. Continue breathing. A trick that I often do if I'm a little bit nervous or I'm antsy, I just focus on the breath itself. The breath in and out your nose. As you continue breathing in your favorite place, just picture a light mist, just a light rainfall. It's warm and it's falling softly on your body. It's touching your forehead, your cheeks. Feel that raindrop on your nose. And as you're feeling that raindrop, it's washing away anything that's causing you anxiety, anything that's heavy on your shoulders, any worries, any negative energy. Just picture that rain washing all of it off and changing it and transmuting into beautiful and positive energy that's just wrapping you up softly and warmly. As you continue to breathe, allow that energy and that raindrop to continue washing down your arms, your chest, anxiety and that worry is washing away softly, calmly, and you feel good and you feel energized. Continue breathing in and out and allow that energy to fall and wrap you up. And that rain to fall on your legs, on your feet, and it's washing you away, and all the negative energy is just slowly leaving you. As you continue to breathe, just feel empowered. Embrace that powerful and positive energy that's wrapping you up. Imagine that you woke up tomorrow and you wake up in the morning and you're feeling empowered and confident because you know that whatever you have ahead this week, you got it. Whatever presentations, whatever meetings, whatever parent meetings, whatever errands you have, you got this. You know you got this. You're connected to that love and that warmth and that positive energy that right now you're nurturing and you're growing. Imagine yourself just brushing your teeth, looking yourself in the mirror and saying, I got this. Whatever it is that the week has for me, I know that I have everything I need to make it happen. I know that I have everything it takes to do this. Continue breathing and just feel those feelings and allow those feelings to wrap up. Continue breathing, feeling that positive energy, wrap it up. Wrapping your body, your mind, and your soul. And know that you can tell tap into this anytime during the week. And just imagine the week coming, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Sometimes Wednesday can be a little bit tough. And just imagine Wednesday coming up and you waking up at knowing that you got this. Remember, your perception of your reality is what makes your reality. How are you choosing to show up for yourself? How are you choosing to show up for your work, for your family, for your husband, for your wife, for your kids? Smile. Do you feel that energy right now? Just smile knowing that you got this. I know you do. You know you do. Because you know in here and in here in your belly that you are gonna just be amazing this week and confident, and you're gonna feel empowered. Continue breathing and feeling that breath in your belly. How does it feel? How are you feeling right now? As you're sitting in your favorite place in the whole wide world, sitting against that tree, sitting against that, breathing that beautiful energy. Knowing that you got this. As you continue breathing in and out, feel that energy in every single part of your body. Because this is what you're going to take with you for this week ahead. Feel that energy in your eyes. Feel that energy in your voice, in your throat, in your heart. Know that every time that you feel antsy, or every time you're a little bit nervous as you're going to a meeting, as you're dropping off your kids at school, as you're running to work, this, what we have right now, you can connect to this every single day. Every day this week that you're feeling a little nervous, that you're feeling a little fearful, know that you can connect to this beautiful energy. And you can close your eyes, and it's going to take you right back to your favorite place. And you can tap into this and just be right then and there and bring awareness, bring mindfulness, and breathe it in and breathe it out. For those of you that have your eyes open, I welcome you to close your eyes. Imagine the most beautiful person and the person that you love the most. What does that feel like? That love. Feel that right now in your heart and breathe into that. If it's a pet, your husband or your wife, your kids, breathe into that love for a couple of minutes, a couple of seconds. As you continue to breathe, now bring awareness back again into your room, wherever you are. Favorite place that you are, bring awareness to your living room, to your bedroom. Continue breathing in and out and feel connected to that love. And slowly, whenever you're ready, just open up your eyes to this place that you are right now. Just bring awareness to yourself. How are you feeling? Are you feeling excited? Are you feeling happy? Are you feeling joyful? I am just so happy to be here with you, enjoying this moment. Know again that you can bring this feeling into your work week. So, as you're coming back, I wanted to leave you with a couple of tips that you can bring ahead for your week. That way, every time you want, you can tap into it. with my favorite song. So, a couple of tips I have for you, which is my favorite part, I think, one of my favorite parts. So, when I used to work in corporate America, it was also very hectic. There were a lot of things going on, and you can ask, you know, I'm sure a lot of my colleagues that are on and that know me know that I did a lot of these things. But a couple of things that you can do during the work week. So let me pause this. So one of my favorite things is to do, and you know, you can do it all day. No one will ever know, and it's something that I did often that kept me very centered. So you are gonna touch every single one of your fingers, and I learned this from Gabby Bernstein. She is one of my favorites, and I follow her, and she inspires and motivates me every single time. So if you don't know her, I encourage you to look for her on Instagram or Facebook. But this is how this meditation is gonna go, and it's a form of tapping. So if you're in a stress or anxious situation, just say, peace is within me. So as you're tapping along, as you're driving, you're in the subway, you're in a meeting, peace is within me. Peace is within me. So again, you can be walking around and just doing this. Nobody knows, but you know that peace is within me. Peace is within me. So that's one of my favorite things that you can bring to your everyday. Another thing that I love to do, I love coffee, but I know that sometimes caffeine just adds to the anxiety and it brings you a little bit more anxious or a little bit more nervous. So I really like to mix it up with two of my favorite teas. One of them is this lemon balm. So it's caffeine free and it just allows you to center. So every time that I'm feeling a little bit more antsy or anxious, instead of having coffee in the afternoon, I have tea, and this tea helps with anxiety. It calms the internal nervous system. So this is wonderful. And the second one is an all-time favorite, peppermint. So again, you can buy whichever brand you like. This is one that I have, but peppermint tea is awesome. And then the last, again, for those of you that love crystals. So I'm a big fan of crystals. And the first one that I wanna introduce to you is rose quartz. So I literally carry this crystal with me all the time. I have a little pouch when I worked at corporate, I would bring it to meetings with me. I put it in my pocket. But rose quartz is a very calming crystal. It is the love crystal. So anytime that you're feeling a little disconnected, that you're feeling a little bit anxious, just hold on to this crystal. You can find it in any of your crystal stores. I know you can buy it on Amazon. I can share links later or of where I bought mine. But this is amazing. And just hold the crystal. Breathe it in and just allow this to connect you with love. This can be a remind you for the meditation that we did today. And anytime that you're feeling a little bit off, that you feel just somebody took you off, that somebody cut you off in traffic, this can be a crystal that can take you right back and make you feel at peace and centered. So again, these are my three tips. I will give more tips as the meditations come. The next Zen Sunday is going to be in two Sundays, so it's February 26th. I hope you love this. I'm going to play this song that, you know, can bring you and can make you feel alive during the day. And we can have a little dance party as we finish this meditation. This is going to be saved in my Facebook page, Stephanie Vershow. So feel free to listen to it anytime you need to. Thank you for joining me on my first Facebook Live meditation. Please tell your friends. You can find me on Instagram at Stephanie Vershow. I will leave that in the comments, on Facebook as well. And I hope you love this. I hope you have an empowered and confident and beautiful week, sending you so much love and positive light. And let's finish with a little dance party. I'm free to be the greatest. You are the greatest. Thank you for joining me and have a beautiful week.